In a new lawsuit, Tesla accuses a rising startup founded by two of its former engineers of stealing trade secrets to develop its human-like robotic hands. The EV maker filed the complaint as it races to manufacture thousands of its Optimus humanoid robots following a rough first half of 2025. At its core, the complaint is about containing a potential threat to Tesla's first-mover advantage in humanoid robotics. As the startup in Tesla's crosshairs, Proception, rushes to make its synthetic human hand available to researchers, Tesla wants to shut down what it sees as a shortcut. If the humanoid hand is widely adopted by AI and robotics labs, they fear it could create an ecosystem of robots with Tesla-grade hands built off stolen IP. Proception emerged from stealth mode with bold demonstrations of its human-like robotic hand in early 2025. Jay Lee and Jack Hsu, both former Tesla engineers, launched Proception in Palo Alto in September 2024. It was less than a week after Jay Lee departed Tesla. According to court documents, Lee worked for 2 years as a project manager on Tesla's Optimus humanoid robot program. He helped develop the Tesla bot from 2022, when it was an early prototype, to months before Generation 2 Optimus robots stole the show during Tesla's October 2024 Cybercab unveiling event at Warner Brothers Studios. His co-founder worked as a humanoid robot architecture engineer at Tesla for about 7 months from January to July 2024. Only Jay Lee is explicitly mentioned as having worked on the Tesla bot in court filings. As Proception engineers developed their first prototype, Tesla showcased the Generation 3 version of its Optimus robotic hand at its WeRobot event in October 2024. Elon Musk had been talking up the next-gen hands design for months, including on the All In and Lex Fridman podcasts.
And the next generation hand has 22 degrees of freedom, which we think is enough to do almost anything that a human can do.
And these all the actuators are designed from scratch, the physics first principles, the sensors are all designed from scratch. And we'll continue to put a tremendous amount of engineering effort into improving the hand.
Tesla shared this demo footage of a hand attached to a Generation 2 Optimus in early 2025, catching a tennis ball while being controlled by a teleoperator. The hands reported 22 degrees of freedom, almost matches the dexterity of human hands, which typically have 27 degrees of freedom. It's the same range of motion Proception highlighted when it secured $500,000 from the early stage startup incubator Y Combinator as part of its winter 2025 batch. The founding team was small, with around 5 people in early 2025. They built their first functional prototype of the humanoid hand in just 4 months. The startup's flagship technology is an advanced robotic hand called the Pro Hand 1. It integrates high-resolution touch sensors in the form of wearable sensor arrays. The hand's 5 fingers can manipulate objects with precision and adapt grip in real time. According to Proception, the robotic hand is impact-resistant and safety-compliant as indicated by the tagline, precise enough to thread, tough enough to survive. Initial prototypes are intended for research and development purposes. The startup has announced plans to begin shipping the Pro Hand to select research partners by late 2025. Proception emphasizes that its approach to achieving dexterity involves innovative AI training methods. Instead of purely teleoperating robots to collect data, they use human demonstrations from people wearing sensor-equipped gloves to more efficiently teach the AI. While it's starting with hands, Proception says its long-term vision is to develop general-purpose humanoid robots that can work alongside people across industries. The startup's master plan, published on its website, lays out a progression. They aim to scale manufacturing and launch a data collection platform by 2026, develop a full humanoid prototype by 2027, and deploy humanoids commercially by 2028. Proception's rapid progress and its founder's past at Tesla have entangled the startup in a new lawsuit. Filed on June 11, 2025 in the U.S. District Court for the North District of California, the 20-page complaint accuses Jay Lee and Perception of engaging in a calculated effort to exploit Tesla's investments, insights, and intellectual property. The EV maker alleges that in the weeks before Lee's departure from Tesla in September, he improperly accessed and downloaded a large number of confidential files related to the Optimus humanoid robot. The batch included design schematics, actuator specifications, sensor data, source code, and prototypes for its robotic systems. Many of the files pertained specifically to the TeslaBot's next-generation hand design. According to the lawsuit, Lee had been reassigned away from the hand development team prior to leaving Tesla. Yet he continued accessing sensitive data, even using personal devices in violation of company policy up to his last day. Tesla claims that less than a week after Lee left, he incorporated Perception and within just 5 months boasted its robotic hands with striking resemblance to the Tesla designs Lee worked on. In a March 2025 white paper, Perception benchmarked its next-generation hand against leading platforms like the Shadow Hand, Allegro Hand by Wonik Robotics, Agile Robot's Agile Hand, and Robot Era's X-Hand, rating it higher than all the competitors in dexterity, durability, and strength. Tesla calls the timeline implausible, pointing out that its own Optimus hand took 4 years, hundreds of engineers, and billions of dollars. Tesla has asked the court to bar Lee and Perception from using or disseminating any confidential information and to order the return of all trade secret materials. Tesla also asks for unspecified monetary damages for willful misrepresentation. Perception has not publicly responded to the allegations. Meanwhile, Tesla plans to manufacture at least 5,000 humanoid robots in its Fremont factory by the end of the year. Plans call for wider availability around mid-2026, with Tesla employees getting first access. Musk has said he believes Optimus will be Tesla's best-selling product by far. He said they could facilitate a so-called age of abundance, where virtually all goods and services are effectively free to everyone. But the TeslaBot has its critics, like Clone Robotics. The startup, which is developing next-generation synthetic humans, has called out Musk's bold claims about the next-generation TeslaBot's dexterous hands. Clone describes its hydraulic-powered robotic hand as lighter, stronger, and cheaper than Tesla's. According to Clone, only Tesla fanboys would prefer the Optimus hand to the hand of Clone. For more on that, check the related video.